Happy children, now we will learn a new letter today. We will learn L. Which letter is this? L. See? L. Standing line and sleeping line. L. L for lion. L for lion. How does lion move? Lion. A lion lives in a jungle. Lion lives in a jungle. L for leaf. What is leaf? You see leaf on the trees? See, these are leaves. Leaves. See, these are leaves. Leaves ko kya bolte hai? Patte. Leaves. See, there are different kinds of leaves. See, these are also leaves. These are small, small leaves. Beautiful leaves. And you feel also thirsty. So, you will water these plants, these leaves. Okay, children? Good morning, children. How are you? You are doing fine? You are washing your hands? Okay. Now, let's start our class. Today, we are going to learn new letter T. Which letter is this? T. T. T for tomato. T for tomato. Tomato. Tomato khate hai na? Vegetables. Sabziyon mein dalte hai. T for tomato. T for tree. Tree, paste, toothpaste, that is also from tea. Tea for toothpaste. And what is this? This is tea for tap. Aap washroom mein dekhte ho na? Jab nahane ke liye tap chalate hai, this is tea for tap. Tea for tap. Now, today we are going to learn a new letter, C. Which letter is this? C. C for cupcake. C for car. You must have seen car on the roads. And what is the color of car? Red color. C for cat. You have seen cat? Cat. What is the sound of cat? Meow, meow. C for cap. You wear cap on your head. C for candle. Candle. Where do you put candle? On the cake. Vegetable. We eat capsicum. Rainbow. And what are these? What are these? Rain. R for rain. R for